Hi guys, Ileane Smith here, and today I want to talk to you about what you need to do when you want to do an interview with someone. Maybe you have a podcast, maybe you just want to do a live stream interview, and the person is on their iPhone. Well, when that happens, I want you to send them to this video because I'm going to show you how you can use Streamyard. That's a browser-based live streaming app. And you will be able to bring your guest in from their iPhone. But they're going to need to know how to get into your broadcast. So stay right there. That's what's coming up. Now, the first thing that you need to do is invite your guest. When you log into StreamYard, this is the interface that you're going to see. And you're going to go down to the bottom of the screen where you see invite. Click on that invite and you'll get your special link to invite your guest. Copy that link to your clipboard and you'll be able to send the link to your guest. Now you can send that link to your guest via a text message. You can email it to them. I like to send it in Messenger. So let's send the link in Messenger so you can see the experience that your guest is going to have if they're using an iPhone. Now, this is what the link will look like in Messenger. So your guests will click on that link, and this is the experience that they'll have. Let me put that on full screen for you. And you'll see that there's some quick instructions there. And what you want to do is basically have them go to the three dots at the bottom and click open in Safari. Very important. And once they do that, they'll see that they're entering the broadcast studio. And they get a message that asked them to let the StreamYard app access their microphone and camera. And you can say allow. There I am. Once your guest enters the broadcast, you'll see them there at the bottom of the interface. Then you just need to add them to the stream. Now, remember, if you are doing an interview for a podcast, you want to make sure that you record this locally on your computer. Okay? So that's it for now. Have fun with StreamYard, and I'll see you in the next video. Be sure to turn on those notifications so you don't miss a thing. See you in the next video. Bye for now.